The views and opinions expressed on this stream do not necessarily reflect the views of Hybrid Hype Gaming LLC or its affiliates.
Nah, man, but I had to throw a little tidbit in there, let you know that, you know, that opening's finally ready, at least for as many layers as I'm willing to put on it. It's a bunch of shit all, like, moving and shifting around, but then again, you know what I'm saying, that's kind of like what goes on in this head, so all I'm doing is bringing this to the outside world. I mean, so episode 31, definitely gonna come. Definitely, I got a lot of games that could, you know, be that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the time today to post a list across here. Probably put the poll on Twitter. So look me up on Twitter, I'm at 06767, and we'll see where it goes from there. I mean, because right now the top five games are mine, because I'm ordering some survival horror, so I'm looking at, like, Dead Space Trilogy. You know what I'm saying? Alright. GTA definitely on that list, but I need a goddamn squad if I'm playing fucking GTA. Like, I don't mind doing these free streams, you know, where I just hop on and whatever happens, happens. Like, I don't mind none of that. You know, I can either find people or I don't. You know what I mean? But, yeah, I want 31 to actually mean something, you know what I'm saying? It's been a while since I actually had a titled episodic, you know, stream. So, why the fuck is this shit loading the story mode? I don't want to do fucking story mode. Anyways. So, yeah. So, that. I got my hands on Super Hot. That game's fucking dope. Probably do a stream of that. Eventually, we'll come back to a lot of these other games that I started but didn't finish on stream, like Quake and fucking like Wolfenstein. I didn't finish that yet. Yo, Wolfenstein, yo, that game was long. Yeah, don't mind me right now. I'm just like getting all my free shit. You know what I'm saying? Dead Space 2 free on Xbox. And I do have the physical copy, but I'm just glad it's at least backwards compatible. I mean, I can just download it if need be. Confirm. That $3.99, baby. Because if it ain't free, it ain't me. I have to admit, Dead Space 2 was the best one. Oh. Assassin's Creed 2 Syndicate's free. Then I'll be more than happy to get that. Which reminds me, I finally got around to getting another Hidden Blade for my costume, like the classic, like, Assassin's Creed 2 style, you know what I'm saying? So I have to use that fucking, I heard down on that shit now, and I just don't want to gate. What a 24K gold Xbox One X. I don't even want. First off, you have a gold plated, like, piece of electronic hardware. Won't that get, like, super hot? Alright, so apparently I'm dropping frames. I don't see why or how. This was just fine yesterday. Okay, and I'm back. Alright, so yeah. I was on the Wi-Fi network. I just got my hands on the range extender, so I shouldn't have these problems, and I was on, like, my other network. Alright, so go to this and add 5 new friends, increase game score by 200 points, and get 1 achievement in 3 different games. Alright, see, I already bet, because I already got an achievement. It's fucking super hot. Alright? 200 points, I can get 200 points. I'm starting to shit out of everything. But then again, you just enter for a chance to win that gold Scorpio. Oh, Death Space 2 is installment. See that? Hold up. I don't even know I have the space for that shit. I'm gonna have installed. Actually, you know what? Here, let me let y'all see what I'm seeing. Oh yeah, I gotta finish Cuphead. See, I already had Dead Space 1 installed. Gotta do that Gears of 3. Gotta get another Horde run in, because those are fun. You know what I'm saying? Gotta play more of this. I play some of this. Didn't even try that. I tried like one level. That shit was hard. That, this too. And this. This I'll probably knock out, but I ain't making that 31. Gotta come back to that. You know what I'm saying? Because I learned a lot since, you know, my last 10-10 too. Cancel that installation. Don't nobody got time for that. Second viewer, oh, what's up, Mr. Second Viewer guy? Alright. Let me just pull up an actual, like, chat there. What? We are fuck, you mean too long to start. So I showed a preview. I'm trying to go ahead and pull up my regular channel so I can see the better eye on the channel. I think just having like the regular page open is better than... Hey, what's up, Cinna Blue? Man, so I'm about to get stupid and just grab that photo. I mean, wanna buck some shots and get some money. See, this makes no sense. This shit was talking about all this shit about, hey, oh, 50% off. See, all the bonkers that are half off. I don't know, that makes sense. Well, anyways. Man, I'm doing all right, you know what I'm saying? Just getting my game on, man. Like, it's just been fucking crazy, though. Like, coming back to Grand Theft Auto, they like, changed all this shit. I'm trying to see if I can get people to hop on and, like, actually play the game alongside. But yeah, you're right though. Everybody does stream here, man. And by the way, if any of y'all's play on Xbox One, feel free to shoot me a friend request. And, you know, run like missions and setups and heists and shit. I'm trying to get this paper, my dude. And then when I'm like done like playing here, I'm gonna get to my actual car and start running some GTA shit out there. So would shoot you in the end, though. Shot you a follow, say, Anna. Alright. Criminal Enterprise Starter Pack.
Ready, Colin.
Man, I ain't got money for that shit. I didn't like, if I do the math correctly, should it be like 6 o'clock at night, 6 in the morning over there? And like, you're over in Japan, right? Yeah. I target assault shit. This is terrible. Oh, thank you very much. What? Oh shit. Yeah, we definitely got a kick at Maxi Mobile now. Alright. Forgot to move something around here. Gotta make sure the chat box is higher. Chat box already. I saw it was in tennis. Like, nigga, I ain't trying to play no tennis. Alright. Let's go to this planning board here. Yeah, I see that, but listen, if I lived halfway across the planet, I wouldn't be very active on Facebook neither. So, wait a minute.
Hey, I know it.
It's the Karuma. All right, let's do this.
Criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework.
It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Is a priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes.
Everybody get in my car. It is a armored car. They cannot shoot you. And they don't have explosives. That's what that car is for. So hop in. Let's make this GTA money. In the fucking game. Like, why do you still play this game, dude? Any of 109. That nigga is ranked higher than I am. But he playing like he level 5 or some shit. Nigga, you suck. Everybody watching my shit right now. Jet Latour on Xbox Live is fucking trash at GTA.